Hi, I'm Tatiana from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to troubleshoot no sound on your Sony VAIO notebook. Each VAIO is slightly different, and the operating system you're using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit sdsupport.sony.com for specific information on your model and operating system. Start by checking that your VAIO speakers are not muted. You can check this by using your mouse and clicking on the picture of the speaker in the bottom right corner of the screen. You can also use the function keys to check this. Press and hold FN, then press F2 to toggle mute on and off. You can also press and hold FN, then press F3 to lower the volume, or F4 to raise the volume. If at this point you still have no sound, then you will need to remove the audio drivers and restart your computer. To remove the audio drivers, you must remove the audio device. To remove the audio device, open the Start menu, then open the Control Panel. Next, open Hardware and Sound. Once open, select Device Manager under Devices and Printers. Now that you have the Device Manager open, go to Sound, Video, and Game Controllers and double-click. This will show you your audio, visual, and game controller devices you have installed. Remove any sound devices by clicking on one and selecting Action on the top menu bar, then select Uninstall. A box will open and warn you that you are about to delete a device from your computer. There will be a box to select if you want to delete driver software from this device. Make sure to select this box and repeat for any other sound devices you have. Once all sound devices have been removed, you will have to restart your computer. To restart your computer, open the Start menu and select the arrow next to the Shutdown button. This will open a menu that will allow you to choose to restart your computer. After the computer reboots, and at this point you still cannot hear any sound from your VAIO, you will need to go to esupport.sony.com for further technical support. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Support USA YouTube channel. Thank you.